I have a feeling like, ah!
Uppercut hook. Jab, jab. Uppercut hook, cross hook. Uppercut hook, cross hook. Jab, jab.
That was a little bit wrong.
That's alright. Cross hook. Jab, jab. Cross roll. Cross hook, cross. Jab, jab, jab. Cross. Pull. Cross roll. Cross hook, cross. Jab, jab, jab. Yep. Right, yep. Upper, hook, cross, pull. Cross roll. Cross across. See, that's what the Wing Chun does help. It does, like, there's one style that really teaches me they use both sides.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like doing that in class constantly is what's helping with that, because it feels nice to have power in my left and my right, you know?
Absolutely. And repetition is key.
Oh, yeah.
And it's the technique and the speed and the rhythm.
Oh, yeah.
The power comes innately. You're either strong or you're not.
Right.
It's the speed that you got to build.
It's just like we
said. And the technique and the rhythm.
Just like we say in boxing, we would say that some Wing Chun, it depends on how many hours in the box
right.
you spend.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Upper hook cross.
Yes, sir.
Pull. Drop. Cross hook cross. Jab, jab.
So after that.
Yep.
blocking it back is very Wing Chun like. I'm not kidding. I mean, we practice that a lot. Mm-hmm. Okay, we're, you know.
Mm-hmm. And that's probably an element of boxing that they took from an Asian martial art.
Exactly.
I mean, it's...
Yes?
It's realistic and practical. I mean, there's no reason you can't block and fire with the same hand.
Right.
And Muay Thai has the same thing.
Yep.
With an elbow. It's,
yep.
It's a simple step around.
Boom. Yep.
Cross catch. Jab cross catch. Shoulder.
Yeah. It's okay.
Jab cross. Catch. Cross. Shoulder. Cross across. Roll. Cross across. Pull. Cross across. Jab, jab, jab.
So bang, bang.
Catch.
Catch.
Cross.
Cross.
Shoulder.
Shoulder.
Cross across.
Cross.
Roll.
Roll.
Cross across. Pull. Cross across. Jab, jab, jab. Yep, so catch, shoulder, roll, pull.
Catch, roll, roll, pull.
It's always followed by a cross up, cross.
Okay.
Right. Catch, cross up, cross, roll, cross up, cross, pull, cross up, cross.
Bop, bop, bop.
Okay. Yep.
Okay.
Catch, shoulder, roll, pull. Yep. Always followed by a cross up, cross.
Okay.
Just cross, catch, shoulder.
Yeah, I was anticipating, but I think I had it.
It's all right.
Okay.
Jab, cross, catch. Shoulder. Roll. Roll. Yep.
There we go.
Yep. Drop. Pull. Yep. Yep, there you go.
There we go.
There you go. Shoulder. Drop. Pull. Yep. Cross. Jab. Jab. Jab.
Telling me it's like right there, like what?
Hook, cross, drop.
Good. There we go, man.
Hook, cross, drop. Catch, hook, cross. Hook, cross, drop.
Jesus, yep. I did it again.
Hook, cross,
roll.
Yes, yes, yes.
Jesus, there we go. It should be, it's that simple. But you know, just like with that, you know, Max trained me to start doing that.
Mm-hmm.
So when we start doing this, I immediately want to throw that right now.
It's all right.
So
it's the habit. It's a good habit to have.
Yeah.
Good habit to have.
Of course. Do it again.
That's all right.
Okay, so.
Cross, catch up, cross. Cross, across. Jab, jab.
There we go, again.
Catch, boom, boom, boom. Cross, roll. Across. Boom, boom, boom. Jab, jab, jab.
There we go.
Drop. Cross, across.
Jab, jab. I did it again. There
you go. Boom, 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 yes. Boom, 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 yep, boom, boom, yep.
There we go.
Jab cross slip. Across. Drop. Cross across. Yep. Underneath. Across. Drop. Cross across. Jab, jab. Under, across, under, yep, yep, there you go, under, under,
show the bad, yep,
under, 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 under,
yep.
Yep. Under. Under.
Yep.
Yep. Yep. Yep. Under. Under. Yep. Good. That's one. Yep.
Does some straights in there to make me slip a little bit.
Okay.
It's a lot harder with the lie, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah, see, that's why I like it. Forces me to work on technique. I'm having fun with the I knew you'd like it. Get a little probably worse than mine.
Oh, yeah. No problem. 30 seconds. 30 seconds.